Let's get crazy!
All I ever had to do was grow and level up, level up, level up, level up. Sky's the limit, numbers up, numbers up, numbers up. For my family, for my life, for my kids and for my wife. I level up, level up, level up, level up. Let's get to work, 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 work. Let's get to work.
Okay, so you're negotiating a deal and the customer says, I'm not paying that. The price is $18,900, we'll give you $16,000. Do me a favor, take $16,000 back to your manager and see if we'll do that. If you'll sell for $16,000, we'll take it. If not, we're not paying that price. $500 a month? We can't afford $500 a month. We told you five times on the lot, $300 is where we want to be. If you can't get us to $300, give us the keys to our trade-in. We're not buying anything from you. $6,000 for my trade? I was thinking more like $10,000. $6,000? That's not going to work. If you can't get us the $10,000 we want, we're not going to be buying the vehicle. I appreciate everything that you've told us. We still need to go home and think about it, me and my wife, and we'll end up getting back with you tomorrow. Now, we saw your car advertised for $18,900, but we're not paying $18,900. What will be your best price on the vehicle? Because if we don't get the best price and a price we're happy with, we're not going to be buying anything from you today. Yeah, your price is $1,500 higher than your competitor down the street, so we're just going to go down to ABC Motors and buy their car. We appreciate you. You're way too high. I appreciate you showing us the car, but we hate the color. So we don't see anything else on your lot that we like, so we're gonna go down the street and look at another one that's actually the color that we like. Before we do anything, I need to know exactly what my trade-in's worth. I'm not going inside the dealership and spending hours in there. Until you can come out here and tell me exactly what I'm getting for my trade-in, I'm not doing anything. This isn't the deal we wanted. Give me my keys, we're leaving. Thank you so much for everything you've done, but this isn't the great deal that you told us about. Guys, and the list goes on and on. I'm gonna talk to you about mistakes to avoid, the right questions to ask. Ask great questions, get great answers. Guys, the sale can't be closed until it's open. I am gonna teach you the magic to closing any car deal. We're gonna talk about the banker bluff close, secondary closing on the pencil in three or four different ways. Equity closes, cash down close. I can teach you five ways to get cash down at any customer. Phone training from A to Z, be deadly on the phone. How to pull a cosigner on any deal. This is my first stop. 10 plus payment closes. I'm gonna teach you stuff I've never taught on YouTube before. My other half isn't with me. What's my interest rate? Give me the price on all three of those cars. You know that guy. I don't see anything I like. We won't drive the vehicle until we know the price. Guys, 100 plus closes. I'm gonna be teaching you. It's gonna be incredible. Guys, so what's the next step? Join me at the 2020 Master Closer Seminar. Send me a text, 918-210-0254.
Level up, level up.